Welcome to EMG 208, Analysis and Design of Workplace Environment. Our first topic is illumination. This topic will cover the following. Module 1 covers the discussion on the physics of light, where the basic light terminologies are explained. Module 2 tackles on visibility. In this module, we discuss the important factors that affect visibility and visual performance. Module 3 covers color sensitivity of human eye. In this module, we will discuss how color can be used to enhance the environmental conditions and comfort level of the workplace. Module 4 covers the visual work demands. In this module, we discuss how to provide appropriate lighting conditions given the visual demand of the task. Module 5 discusses the quality design issues. In this module, we present the different design issues to be addressed in order to provide quality lighting conditions. And lastly, Module 6 presents the lighting systems. The ergonomic objective is to provide the proper amount of lighting for the task. Therefore, this module discusses how to design the appropriate lighting systems, one that gives sufficient but not too much light for the task at hand. These are the modules that we will discuss in illumination. I hope you will enjoy learning various concepts and applications of illumination in the workplace environment.